What does it mean to say that something is associated with something else? When we say that two things are associated, we mean that they go together in some meaningful way. Not that they necessarily have a perfect association, not that they necessarily have any particular relationship, just that they tend to proceed in similar ways. What's that real-world meaning of association that explains why associative statistics are so important? We use measures of association to help understand if things go together or if they are different from each other, right? In talking about associative statistics, we're talking about measures to which we can understand, do these things always occur at the same time? If one occurs, does the other one never occur? If one goes up, does the other go down? All of these are sorts of trends that we want to see. And obviously, we care a lot about some of these measures of association. For instance, we care to know if members of one category vote for one party and members of another category vote for another party. We care to know if you implement a certain policy, does the rate of employment go up or down, right? Those sorts of things require that we're able to use measures of association. The thing about measures of association is that they build directly from understandings of descriptive statistics, right? Descriptive statistics tell us what things look like, but then we can use the picture that descriptive statistics give us of what things look like in order to understand what things might go together and how things might be associated with each other. So this section will suggest that you have a little bit of a firmer understanding of basic statistics. There will be a little more math used, but again, the purpose here is to really think about the concepts behind a project and behind what sorts of things you'd be interested in. You're also going to focus on writing a hypothesis that would describe what the relationship between variables would be. This is a little trickier, but I think you're all perfectly capable of it. I have confidence in you.